So today we're celebrating the success of the Horse of Fail development by showing a festival of housing. So we've got live entertainment, we've got a jazz band next door, we've got a magician, we've got lots going on, we've got a sweet cart, a Prosecco cart as well. So people are just coming in, whether they're existing buyers or new buyers, potential new customers, coming in to have a chat and just have a look around our show homes and our stock plots.
We purchased a house in with Redrow about a year and a half ago, and so we were in the neighbourhood and we heard about this event, so we've come here just to check it out.
Redrow are hosting this event today to encourage new customers along, to invite existing customers along, to raise a glass and just celebrate the wonderful community we've created.
We came here today because I decided to buy an Oxford, and we've come to sign the paperwork and for me to pick the extra options and upgrades that I'm going to have today.
People love Horsforth Vale because not only do they like the product, they like the heritage collection, they love where we're situated in Horsforth, they love the public bridleways and the footpaths along the river. We're trying to make the development into a community with shops and for people to enjoy living here.
I'm a big Redrow fan in as far as my father-in-law bought Redrow 20 years ago in Wakefield, and it was a lovely, lovely house, really well finished. And then I've watched this estate grow and hey ho, I'm buying the Oxford. It's the perfect house for me. I'm really pleased with it. Thrilled to bits.
We really enjoy living in Horsforth Vale. The kids love it. It's very friendly. We go on bicycle rides. Actually rode the bicycles today to come here, and we had a great day. Lots of sweets, the kids are happy.